Hello everyone, I'm back. I'm here with Eric, playing anti-drafts, anti-checkers. Lose all your pieces to win, just same rules as international drafts. But if you lose all your pieces, you win the game. Hi, Eric.
Hi.
Anything new since a minute ago?
Not really.
Nice.
Nothing has occurred.
All right. Take my pieces. But now I have to take your king, I believe. Oh, maybe not. Oh, let's see. Okay. What do you think of anti-draft? Huh?
Saying gibberish. Ah. Okay.
Playing any music?
Playing any music?
Yeah.
I mean, sometimes. Play trombone whenever I can.
I doing some repair work and
oh god dang it,
playing like doing electronics, some electronic stuff. I set up vocal effects to my stream, so if ever I want to add vocal effects to my stream, I've done that. I don't know. I mean, it hasn't caused much use because, like, when do I ever need to add a lot of delay or, like, pitch shift my voice, I guess?
Pitch shift my voice.
But, all right, so I'm trying to lose my pieces, all right? I guess that was a bad one. Oh, nice. Nice.
This is so over.
Because it's your first time playing anti-drafts?
Yeah, you're right.
Is that two games? We played those a lot. Well, I guess there are captures. We played those a lot faster than the international drafts.
I need to go to the bathroom real quick, actually.
Oh, okay. You're good.
Be right back.
Eric plays trombone. Didn't hear that before.
He played trombone while I played saxophone one time. We played together. I don't think I really had a strategy. Just trying to lose my pieces. You do, I mean, in anti stuff, you do kind of want to have like a influence still. That's why I like had a lot of pieces up here on the last game. I don't want to force myself to king.
So you do have a YouTube? Post everything on YouTube.
Oh, TV shows.
Philosophical questions. My usual talking points I haven't talked to Eric about.
I'm back.
Cool.
Let's see.
Oh boy. I hold my cat. This looks similar to last game.
Apparently. Let's see. Aw, damn. They even give me the option to go and king myself instead.
Yeah, that's a good... Yeah, one more.
Oh. Thank you.
I said a lot of good ones up on this one.
Oh, man. Oh, jeez. I didn't see the last one.
I didn't see those, though.
I didn't even plan on that.
Go with that one. Oh.
Ooh. Ah. Travis, why would you do that? Smart.
Thank you. No. Nice.
Yeah, one more.
Great. Now you know.
Now there's no excuse for you losing ever again.
So now I need to focus more on, getting, I didn't think a king would be that powerful in the end, because that captured all of them.
Yes, it did. Oh, man.
Have any seen any good TV shows?
I've been rewatching Scrubs lately.
Nice. How's that?
Let's see. Do-do-do-do-do.
Where'd it go? Getting you in the same situation. This is not looking good. All my options are bad.
They all are. What you gonna do?
I'm not sure. I think. I move, I guess. Well, that's this morning. All right. Alright, let's see how we can do this.
You got me.
I mean, I wouldn't say that. Ah. Great game.
Thank you. You
got the Eddie drafts down. So that was any drafts.